What is going on, guys? My name is KZD, and welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved on our Ragnarok series. And it is the Halloween thing, and it's also Halloween because it's October 31st. So, happy Halloween! Happy spooky day, spoopy day. I was like, I work at Enterprise, and they do. Enterprise has like contests for which branch can like do the coolest like costumes and like decorating. And what we did was my two coworkers, they went to Hawaii University, University of Hawaii, and it was in Hawaii, let's put it that way. So they did like a Hawaii-type theme to the whole branch. And that was really cool because they had like some Hawaiian-type food that I had not had yet. It was like they had some sort of, I forgot what it was called, but it was like plum and sugar-type like powder. And it was kind of, it was on candy and stuff. They put it on pineapple. It was really good. It almost tasted spicy, but it wasn't. It kind of hits you as spicy, but it's a different sensation. It's kind of chalky, but I thought they had it on pineapple, and I kind of liked it. And being really honest, I'm not much of a fan of pineapple, actually. And I was like, wow, I actually kind of like pineapple now. But I think I've just always had crappy pineapple, like the one you always get like on store pizzas. So it's never been good pineapple. I guess I've always had like just thin slices, and I don't like how grainy pineapple is. If you catch my drift, if you know what I'm talking about. I don't really know how else to describe it, but not a fan of pineapple. Let's put it that way. But it was pretty good. They put it on Sour Patch Kids and Gummy Worms. I think it was better on the Sour Patch Kids just because the sour and the kind of like the weird kind of spiciness went with it. And on the gummy worms is a little different because it's like obviously gummy worms are pretty, it's just a lot of dryness, it hits you really fast, so it's a little bit weird. There's no plants around here. Plants! I need flora and fauna now! Anywhere? Nah, I'm gonna pass out. Anyway, but yeah. And then, we dressed up like, kind of like Hawaiians, like, you know, like the floral shirt, and the lady wore a like a sundress and all that cool stuff and said aloha and all that. That was pretty fun. It was pretty cool. But I would have liked to, but I'm the one who cleans and washes all the cars and stuff, and I'm outside today, all day, every day, and my job, it was a little too cold for me to dress up to be like Hawaiian. I was gonna do like shorts and like a floral shirt. And can you please collect the damn bush, for God's sakes? I was gonna try to like do shorts and all that good stuff, but it was 32 degrees this morning. I was like, nah, Halloween ain't worth it. It's not worth freezing my ass off all day for Halloween. Nah, it's not worth it. But I wore like a sweatshirt that said like University of Hawaii and stuff like that. So that was pretty cool. I doubled up. I was like wearing sweatpants under my pants, and then I wore like two pairs of socks, and then I was wearing two pairs. So I was wearing two sweatshirts, and then a floral shirt, and like, you know, like the Hawaiian shirt, I guess you could say. But yeah, I was pretty bundled up. It was pretty funny. But it was fun. Like, and they made some sort of like juice, and it had like ginger in it, and it had it was like, it's called Pog, like pineapple or pineapple, orange, and guava, I want to say. No, it was something else. But anyway, oh, it was passion fruit, guava, and something else, orange. That was pretty good. And they had like, it had like ginger type like soda in it. And I'm not really a fan of it. Like, if it didn't have so it had the juice, it had the ginger type like soda stuff, and then it had Sprite in it. And I think if you took the Sprite out of it, I'd like it more, but I'm not the person who likes the ginger. Like, the way ginger hits you in the back of the throat, I just don't feel like that punch type thing should do that, in my personal opinion. But who knows? I just kind of watered it down with Sprite, and it was pretty good. So. Yes, it was pretty cool. And we had like giant like martini glasses just filled with candy, so it was pretty cool. But yeah, it was pretty fun. But it was actually a really busy day. We were thinking it was gonna be pretty slow, considering it was like a Tuesday, and usually Tuesdays are pretty slow, but it was pretty busy for Tuesday. And I drove like a 15-passenger van and all that fun stuff. It's like driving a house, basically, in the short term of saying it. It's like driving a house. Okay. All right. I'm eat all these for sustenance. I'm probably gonna be no bleh. Probably going to need to go get water so I don't die of dehydration. Yeah, that. Okay. But what my plans were for today was to we're gonna make some home furnishings and we're gonna make some other stuff. Pretty much just furnishings. Like we're gonna fill the inside of our house with actual things to make it seem like it's a house and not just an abandoned shack. That's pretty much what we're gonna do. And then we might build a if this doesn't go for 55 minutes or something like that. Ideas are always pretty long. But again, I've never like my videos are long. Oh, that's right. Oh, it's Last Resort. I thought that was a Aranio. I've never seen an ARK YouTuber that has videos that are like under 20 minutes and actually have content in them, besides like videos of just like going on like what updates are and like the content of them, like what's in them and just reading off the patch notes. And yeah, like I've never seen an ARK YouTuber that has a video that's shorter than 20 some minutes and actually having progress. Even mine are like a half an hour, like 25 minutes, and there's still not that much progress made. Then again, they probably put a lot more time into it, and I don't have that much time to do it. I have like 2 hours, and it's just for those of you who play ARK, you know that 2 hours really isn't enough time to do much in ARK. Like, you don't, it just takes forever to do anything in ARK right now, or at all, just ever. Does that drop close, or does it just look like it's close because it's so big? Yeah, it's close. But I did go and get a drop that was just down here, and I got two of these like skins, and then I got a Rex bone costume. So, we can't trade back to 376, but if I could, I'd definitely put the Rex bone skin on one of my Rexes because I've never really seen a T-Rex with a bone skin on it. So, I think that'd be cool to see. How far away is this? Goddamn. I'm number. It's pretty close, but is it over the edge? It is. Ah, is it worth it though? Is it worth it? Ah, fuck it. Fuck it. Ah, jump. Cool. Didn't get hurt. What's up, Parasaur? Is this in this dude's base? I really hope not. No, it's not. Okay. Alrighty then. Please have something good. Please. What is that? A vampire eyes skin, a raptor bone costume, and pteranodon. It's just a saddle. I don't know why I said it like that, acting like I was cold, I guess. Can I get up? And I cannot see a damn thing. I just typed that so wrong. Did I not even? Did I just put 34? I think I put 34. I don't know. But that's pretty bright. See, there's Aranios. With like the arc, or I mean the arc, like the Halloween type thing, they have like they have Aranios and then they have what is the bats. Let's just say it like that. I forgot what the bat was called. I never see it very often at all. What was it called? Something, but yeah, bats and Aranios are out, and then like there's upped quality of drops and then stuff like that, and you get bone costumes around this time. So if you want bone costumes, get them now while they're hot. Because I don't think you can get them in drops at all during the rest of the year. So if you want them, get them. Okay, so. Well, I did must have put 34. Three. What? I didn't want that. No. Go away. Tab. I guess not. Anyway. Wow, that's bright. Holy shit. Anyway, so what do I need in the wood? And can I make that in my own inventory? Can I make a wooden table? I can't. What does it. Turn it on. 12 raw metal and 100 wood. Oh my god. Nope, screw it. I'm just gonna make it. Mortar and pestle. Let's just craft one. Actually, I need one. I was gonna put it on the table and be all smart again, but I don't really feel like there's not enough wood around here for that. Let's just do it like there. Right there. We're all good. Okay, so now we're gonna make some cementing paste. So I need that on me, you idiot. I need to put that in there, actually. Put this in there. And then we're gonna put that in there, and then go like that. Okay, we're good. Anything else? Okay, we need that. And I'm hungry again. Yay. So let's get. Do I still have the fire pit? God, drag the wood in my inventory, please. Jeez. Okay, do I still have the fire pit? No, I got rid of it. Damn it. Craft one of those, and let's go kill something real fast on the saber tooth, so I can actually not starve. Right? Oh, I actually have some, don't I? 3. Let's go get some more. Anything around here that wants to die? You, Moshkops. More like you, Dodo, because Moshkops actually have a lot of health for some odd reason. Dead. Die. Okay. I'm going back. Calm down, body. You don't need food just right now. Okay. And then let's make another one. Already made it. I guess we can put it inside. Just put it right here. What do I feel like you should be able to, I feel like you should be able to make the cooking pots and be able to, cook meat in them. I feel like you should be able to do that. It's called a cooking pot, isn't it? Like, damn. Can give me that. Thank you. Still haven't made any progress. 12 minutes in, nothing done. See what I mean? Okay. So, I want to make wall torches, and you have to go in that to make them. Then smithies. So, and what you also need is you also need, I said also need like 4 times there, lovely grammar. And you know, like structural sentence structuring. Put that in there as well. Okay, so, and then we need cementing paste. And to make cementing paste, you need chitin or keratin and stone. So we have stone in there, and that's gonna make 27. Dope. Okay, and then we can put wrong spot. Put that in there. Wrong. I'm all sorts of backwards right now. This goes there. Thank you. God's sakes, how much metal do I need for each one? Structures, structures, metal. And a single metal ingot, and then thatch, wood, flint. Okay. Flint! You have flint. Thank you. I had flint on me, but it was only 13. Okay. Put that in there for right now. And then you have some meat for me, thank you, so I'm not freaking going. Because my human body is weak and frail. Okay. So we have that, and then structures, that. So I need thatch and wood. So let's go do that right now. Come on. And then we're gonna get some more metal while we're out here. I haven't seen any metal nodes nearby. But let's get some get some wood from this. 18 wood? Are you fucking kidding me? I guess I really used the double times two collecting weekend. It's like every weekend now. Which it should just be all the time because that makes things go so much faster. Oh, hello, person on a wyvern. Unless it's just a rogue wyvern that's following someone, which it might possibly be. God, didn't you just... Duh! Stop getting stuck on things. That's all this wood. You want this wood, don't you? Don't know why I said that. That was really dumb and disgusting, and I don't know why I said it. I'm mad at myself, okay? 12, 18, 30. I got more wood from that big-ass tree than I did compared to that one. Less wood, actually. Sorry. Dude, I got less wood from the giant one down there. Okay. 32. 58. Maybe 100 thatch miss? Almost. Damn. Let's just get, like, one or two more trees. 36. I'm gonna say I'm gonna get, like, 57 from this. Why did I even say 57? Because they go in, like, twos, don't they, or fours? Stop being tired. Can you just, you know, have the stamina? Alrighty. Oh my god, you're starving again. How are you his- what? How are you hungry again? Bruh, like, the fuck? Alright. Come on. There we go. That's more what I'm talking about. Alright. Let's get off it. And then go in here. And then take eight of those and go nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. Okay. And then grab the cementing paste. So, you know when you record 7 minutes of something else, of footage, and you think that you actually recorded it, and then you look back and then you notice that you didn't? Yeah, I just did that. Okay, so, I made 4 wall torches, and they look amazing. Why are these different? Like, why is it, like, you see what I've seen? You see how the middle ones are just slightly different texture than the other ones? Why is that? I am confusion. Okay, anyway. Am I really out of wood? Seriously? I did not make that much stuff. I'm out of wood. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay. Let's put your point into weight. You don't roll over anymore. You kind of just dance. Whatever, but I did make some things. I made 8 large storage boxes. I made a bed, and why did I not? Thank you. And I made a cooking pot. Why? Really? Wait. Alright. Yeah, I don't know why I did that, but I did it. Okay. I did it! Okay. So, this is gonna be fun. Let's do it this way. Duh, work smarter, not harder. Work harder, not smarter. Lift your legs, not your back. I mean, lift with your back, not your legs. Don't do that. Lift with your legs, not your back. Just making a joke. Don't do that. Oh, that's funny. One of my friend's friends in high school was... Like, the way he'd said he'd... What the hell? Why can I not get this? Like, he wasn't a coach or anything, but he'd just, like, you'd do something dumb, or, like, not the way you're supposed to, and be like, don't do that. And then you'd do something the way you should have done it. He's like, hey, do that. That's pretty funny. Okay, can I actually, like, place this, for God's sakes? Yeah. Right. There. I feel like these are slowly just, yeah. I cannot place anything incrementally. See, that one's out more. Oh, whatever, just go with it. Okay. Back it up. Couple more. There we go. I won't be able to place this one considering. Oh, I can. Dope. Those are so awfully placed. And they're on the other ones. Those ones are taller. Okay, how do you look on the side? Okay, that's pretty. Jesus. That's pretty straight. Does this have wood in it? It does not. Let's put one singular wood in there. Because I can. Let's eat that. Okay, so, and then let's go like this. Can I not do that? Oh. Well, fine then. Can I get more? Let's just get. Oh, place the bed. Need to place the bed so we can spawn. Duh. Where should we put it? Let's just put it in this corner. Because we can. Try to get it to fit right. God damn it. I don't know why it does that. Like, I've had it in the same windowed mode for a couple months and it worked out just fine. And it wouldn't run my PC very hard and everything. Everything was good. And then Arc got uninstalled, and then I cannot get it to the way it was, and it keeps going to BRB mode, and I'm sorry for that. I don't like it either. But God, it's annoying. Because I click off the screen all the time, and it's a pain in the ass. Didn't have that problem before. I do now. So, yeah. Reasons. Is there anything else in here? Nope. Anything in here? Stone. Come here. Give me your stone, moon. And mortar and pestle. Put that in there. 27. God, how much fucking stone does that take? 8 stone. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm a dump truck. Got it. Oh, that show is so good. That's so good. Again, Big Mouth. Watch it. I highly recommend it. 50. Got it. Smending paste is so damn expensive. Holy shit. God. That is so expensive. What did I put in here that I didn't want? I did something. It was something. One of you, it was that. No, I don't want that. There. This and there as well. Go in there. Seven. I can make seven. Anyway, yeah, we have all the storage bins and that. Wait. We can put all of this in the storage bins. I don't need any more of that. It's whatever. Look. Oh, storage bins. Oh. Then we can go in here and put that in the storage bin. Oh, storage bins. So nice. Just take all of that. And then we can put all of the cementing paste in with the chitin, and then we can put all of the stone in with the stone. I know, it's crazy, isn't it? Organization. We can put all the thatch in with the thatch, and then we can put all the fiber. That's thatch. All the fiber in with the fiber. See? And then we can rename it to fiber. So you can tell what's inside. See, it says fiber. And then you can go out here, go into this thing, grab these things, and that thing and that thing, because they're similar, and just go like this. See? And now it's all just in one area. It's fiber. Then you can go in here, put that in there, and that is there as well, and go like this, and rename it, and just write hide. Not Steven Hyde, but just Hyde. And you can go in there, look. There's Hyde. Oh my god, groundbreaking. No, I didn't want to press J. No, 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 no. Stay, 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 stay. Did not mean to press J. Groundbreaking game. Gameplay? Gameplay. Yes, gameplay. Groundbreaking. But we've accomplished most of what I'd like to accomplish in this time being, and that thing's already out. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, click the like button and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time I do something insignificant in Ark. Bye.